not comfortable out here today. Oh yeah. The bees are out and about. There's an old snag back there. It's got a bee's nest in it. I don't remember seeing trilliums out that far before here. Beautiful red bud. A little bit of dirt, leaves build up, becomes a fertile habitat for plant life. A squirrel went across there and I jumped inside wasn't expecting him. A little muddy, I'm trying to pick my way through. A little bit of standing water. I'm gonna get a little bit of look around. The upper loop of this trail is up there. Took a little drier path. We took the long way around, but not the long, long way. The long, long way. Ooh, look at that. The long, long way. It's up there. Mossy rocks. Okay, I see another trillium, that's two. Ooh. Twin leaves. Doing pretty good. Should be blooming very soon. Remember, I was here last week. I seen one like this. I didn't see two, maybe more than one. A lot of trout lilies right here. Nothing blooming. I did see three blooms starting on the trout lilies. trout lilies. Very nice. There was nothing blooming there last week. That's how big of a change in a week. Trilliums. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33 of them right there. And I got trout lilies on both sides of me. The trilliums are not blooming, they're up, and they got the bud coming up out of the center of the three leaves. Right beside the trail. A week ago, I seen three of them starting to bloom. And it's just starting to cover. They're covering. It'll be a nice weekend. Yeah, hillsides are blooming. Sounds like there's somebody out there on Hunt Knob. Hope they're having fun. Don't know if they're walking or hiking or hiking, walking or got a horsey. Trout lilies full. Trout lilies. Just looking at everything. This little area is just covered in trout lilies. Hut Knob is just across the lake. Picnic grounds right up there. Down a little bit here, we can zoom in some trout lilies. Woo-hoo-hoo, pretty nice.